Hello, Trojan Nation. We need your help. Former soccer player Kalani DeCock was diagnosed with Hodgkin's lymphoma in 2013 following her junior season. Due to treatments, she was not able to play her senior year. During her recovery in 2014, Project 19 was created by Troy Athletics to help Kalani financially and support her during her tough times. Despite the cancer, her positivity and determination brought her back to this soccer field cancer-free, all thanks to Project 19 and the help of the Trojan family. Unfortunately, after 4 years remission, Kalani has found out that she will be battling Hodgkin's lymphoma for the second time, but she will not be fighting alone. Project 19 version 2 is officially in action, and this is where you can help. Her teammates have set up a Caring Bridge site that you can donate money to. All proceeds will be going to Kalani's medical bills and offer her any financial support. You can find the link located on the TroyTrojans.com soccer page or attached to this social media post. You can also help raise awareness. Kalani's friends and former Troy soccer players have started a social media challenge of 19 spins and 19 juggles. Check out some of those who are already getting the project started. Now, Troy Athletics challenges you. Send us your videos via Twitter, Instagram, or Facebook, and be sure to pass the challenge along to raise awareness for Hodgkin's lymphoma. Thanks for helping us spread the word and all of your continued support. One family, one spirit, one Troy.
All those things, I just like look back and be like, all right, I got this.